quickly, let me just give like a quick life intro really quick. So it's been a really long week. It's been like a really long few months too, because on the 17th, Saturday, last Saturday, we threw my mom a surprise birthday party, and we flew family out. And this whole week we were trying to keep it a secret, because obviously a surprise birthday party, you want it to be a surprise. So it's been really busy and stressful with family coming out and us, me and my sisters, trying to keep it a secret, trying to find places for them to all stay. We've been planning this party for a few months, so it's been, you know, busy. But this past week, I've not had time for anything. Like, I've literally just been trying to work and secretly plan everything with my sisters. So it's been a really busy week. And I'm finally back to, like, normal life schedule for the most part. But the 22nd is Thanksgiving. I'm really excited. So I figured I would do a live. I want to kind of do it maybe hopefully Thanksgiving night, and I kind of want to do a live to talk about, you know, what everyone's thankful for, because Thanksgiving, okay, I'm getting sidetracked, and it's totally not what I wanted to do, but for this video, I am going to try that, like, secretary role. I have kind of a nicer sweater that would kind of play that role. I can't really walk in with high heels because it is 11:30 at night. It's my only free time to make a video. So, but I do have some documents that